breakthrough.
4 seconds. Listen to him count it off. The Lakers have done it. The crowd is standing. And
world champion.
Watch this final play. It'll be Selby again. A big moment. He does not make it. Russell the rebound, and this ball game goes into overtime.
His hat in his hand, the star-spangled banner being played by the band, the roar of the crowd as the pitcher. 16 rows up in the bleachers we sat, we jumped to our feet at the crack of the bat. Baseball was just
it's the world's greatest dream. Come on. Yeah. World's greatest.
I am a mountain river down in the valley. Oh, I can say that star up in the sky. I'm the world's greatest.
The world's greatest, Joe. The world's greatest. Forever.
I am a giant. I am an eagle. Oh, I am a lion down in the jungle. I am a marching band. I am the people, oh, I am a helping hand, I am a hero, if you say,
world's greatest,
one that will be.
Pro football's first ever Super Bowl. This much-anticipated event featured Vince Lombardi's Green Bay Packers against the upstart Kansas City Chiefs. The heavily favored Packers got things going early when Max McGee holed in an amazing one-hand grab for the game's first score. Jim Taylor sliced through the Kansas City defense for Green Bay's second touchdown. Then in the second half, a Len Dawson pass was intercepted by the Packers' Willie Wood, sealing the Green Bay victory. And when the final gun sounded, the Green Bay Packers were the first ever Super Bowl champions.
Thank you.
si disputò a Vienna il 31 ottobre del 1961, partita che finirà con il punteggio di 1-1, gol di José Augusto Starek, eccolo qua, gran tiro. 69esimo, 1-1, finisce così, immagini di un palo, immagini sbiadite dal tempo, ma i gol sono belli lo stesso. Gol di Santana, diagonale, raso terra, bellissimo. Quarto minuto, 1-0, 2-0 di Aguas, che segnerà ancora, eccolo qua, 3-0, doppietta di Aguas, poi Eusebio, un triangolo, e ancora nell'angolino alla destra del portiere, 68esimo, poi una girata, il gol di Santana all'82esimo, finisce 5-1.
Arnold Palmer with a driver. And Arnold really nailed that one. Arnold Palmer, also a three wood, is going to try and cut it in there. Arnold came off it, started it way to the right, it's going further right. And it barely carried the water, and that ball could have come back into the water. Arnold Palmer, 55.
Listen to this crowd. Goes back to Pavoli, shoots, blocked in front off the pads of Almatov. Almatov, number 9. Kept in there by Tom Williams, number 12. Out of comes to Almatov. Stopped by Pavolov. Alexandrov on a breakaway as Loktev with him. Ridden off by Pavolov, goes down hard. It's in front off the pads.